Well, we're off to the Edmonton Motorcycle Show at Northlands, and it is January, I think, 17th. So, let's see what the show's about. We're here at the Leisure Light Trailers, which is sold by Trike Zone. And we'll move on inside. Easy to set up, easy to take down. Comes in four colors. This blue, burgundy, I believe a gray, and a green. There's Angela. There it is. The Leisure Light. And they got a Vulcan trike. 1700. I think they want $33,000 for it. And I $33,900 plus GST. And here we have a Frankenstein, they call it. S&S engine. There's a Can-Am with a Rotax engine. Hi. Volkswagen. In back, Honda Goldwing, and we'll walk over here and look at the Indians. 111 Indian. CycleWorks. That looks cool. Different color. Looks a little nostalgic. I like it. I like it. Scout.
What's the size of this? 26,000.
That's called a Roadmaster. They're cool. They're cool. We're back at the Leisure Light. Here we're at the Trike Zone, and they got a Vulcan 1700 Drake at 33.9. That's an S&S engine. A Rewalko, which is a Volkswagen, on a Goldwing. And there's the Leisure Light trailer. Let's go walk around the Indians. Here's an Indian vintage. Not bad. This is the one I like. I like the color. It's different. That's why I like it. Very different. Nice color. Be a nice highway bike. That they call the Scout. Another Scout.
What does Jay do? Jay puts that up on the bench, lowers it, calls him up, he comes in.
One eleven cubic centimeter engines. And that's your Indians. Angela and Lynn are over there from Blue Circle, who have the TV show or the internet show. And we're at the other end of the little trailer. Hopefully you'll set it up and take it down one more time for me. And we'll walk past the Amisol girls.
What lucky lady will win that 2015 Kawasaki Ninja EX300 tonight?
I think that's a S&S engine too. Another Paradise trike. Canadian Vintage Motorcycle Group.
Okay. Quick, leave another log.
They got a Suzuki 250 Hustler.
Make it harder. Uh-oh, what's he gonna do?
Right there she is. 250 Hustler. And of course, 1100 Goldwing. That's an Aspen Cade.
All right, that's nothing. We need three, come on. Where's our third law? Kelsey volunteers. Now he knows that we're using all our own people. That's for insurance reasons. We've lost a few.
Of course, but yeah, I'd probably like to get a Cobra or a Titan.
But we get to keep their bikes here. There's no time where we left them.
On the mini trail.
Not bad. That's great. Good deal. Tina, you're not crying, are you? That sweat, it's hard for me.
Great. Lots going on here. People are starting to come. Lots of booths. 1947 vintage wrap. Riptide, 998 cc's. Doesn't look like a 1947 motorcycle. Very nice. See if he'll kick it up and take it down one more time. Hopefully. There she is, folding it up. She will fold it back. Back out. And now she's folding it back out. And she put up the little bar in the inside. And she's pretty well set up. Takes about a minute to set up and take down. Just beautiful little trailer. Now has LED lights. So that's cool. Okay, you're a go. And she's gonna take down a leisure-like tent trailer. Out comes the rug. Right now she's folding up the bed. Just fold over the mattress and fold over a little plank. Let down the bars. Jump out. And then she goes around to the end, grabs it, and just pulls. And she is done. Basically. You don't gotta get real fancy with us.
Of course I do.
You do?
Yeah.
I see the recording light this time.
It's on. It's got LED lights now all over it, so not taking much power. And no, it's not. I've towed trailers before. This thing only weighs 250 pounds.
See,
there's nothing there.
That would be fine. That would be great behind my car, my little car.
It's nothing behind a bike, really. Not at size of ours. My Goldwing, I didn't even feel the trailer behind it. And then she's going to flip it open, right?
You know what? It feels heavy because the stabilizers are on.
Oh, yeah.
So you're basically pushing against that pressure.
Yeah.
If I were to pump up those stabilizers, I can push it around the yard.
Really?
It's only 250. So
yeah, there's nothing to it.
So
That's a little storage pod.
That is really nifty. Wait, how much are they?
With the way I want it fixed up, a swivel hitch, I want there's a fly that comes out that you can have an adder room, because I'm going to be living in it for 6 months and then using it a lot after that. You know, it's well worth it. And the wheels in this pod down there, in this pod, there's a few other things I want with it, little options. By the time you fix it up, they're about $7,000 with GST. And there, she's pulled it out. In less than a minute, you're set up.
It is amazing.
And it's the only one on the market like that. Yeah. All the rest take 10, 15 minutes to set up. Made in a Soyuz. And I've been at the factory. How you doing?
How are you?
Good. That was our bike people who have the show on the internet. And that is it. You gotta love it.